Well, we'll see you shortly. Thank you, Dennis. An update now here at 5. Three people have been arrested in connection to the triple murder in Frostproof from over the weekend.
That's right. ABC Action News reporter McKenna King telling us what led Polk County deputies to the suspects and what they believe may be the motive here.
We have locked up the three people that are responsible for the murder.
The Polk County Sheriff's Office charging 26-year-old TJ Wiggins with three counts of first-degree murder, tampering with evidence, and possession of a firearm by a convicted felon. They're also charging TJ's girlfriend, 27-year-old Mary Whitmore, with accessory, and TJ's brother, 21-year-old Robert Wiggins, with accessory and tampering with evidence.
This is the trigger man. This is the guy who directly did the damage.
Sheriff Judd says this all started Friday night when Damian Tillman, Brandon Rollins, and Kevin Springfield planned to go fishing in Frostproof. Damian stopped at Dollar General, seen in this video provided from the sheriff's office. The three suspects were also in the store. They overheard Damian tell the store clerk he was headed to go fishing with Kevin and Brandon. TJ apparently knew Kevin from a previous truck deal.
The only information we have is TJ is allegedly mad over some kind of truck deal that happened some period of time ago.
The three suspects followed Damian to the lake, which is where TJ allegedly shot and killed all three victims. Brandon was able to call his father just before the attack. His father drove to the scene and called 911 from a nearby store.
You can't imagine the horror of a dad to find his son shot up.
Sheriff Judd says they were able to match a shell casing at TJ's home to one at the crime scene. TJ has a long criminal record with 230 felony criminal charges, 15 convictions, and has been to state prison twice over the course of his life.
And we pray that the state attorney can seek the death penalty.
A friend of Damian saying she's relieved to hear of the arrests.
Justice was served. That's what I have to say to that. And he will pay his deeds for what he did.
In Polk County, McKenna King, ABC Action News.